Hi guys, welcome back to the workshop. In this video, we're looking at this little engine. It's a Saito 45. It's a second Saito 45 for me. I've got another one in the box over there, which I picked up, I think, for 15 quid in very poor state. This one I've received for just under 30 quid, I think I paid for it. Apparently it didn't have any compression. It seems to be low on compression, but it could just be one of the valves is a bit sticky or something like that. So we get up the test bench and get it run up, see how it goes.
Around the plug, see what it's doing. Alright, that'll be fine. Sign.
So there you have it, guys. I have to apologise right now, because apart from you watching there, there's another person watching over here that's also filming at the same time. Apparently he's filming the outtakes when they happen. Saito 45, it runs up nicely. The bearings are, I'm not going to say totally knackered, but they've got a little bit of a roughness to them. Initially I thought it was just the caster build-up, but what I'll probably do is change the bearings out as a matter of course, as and when I get round to trying to use this engine. Lack of compression, that was an easy fix. The glow plug wasn't tight, so tightened that up, compression straight away. You've probably seen in that footage a lot of fiddling with the needles. I think at the moment the bottom end needle is still a bit rich. The top end needle is obviously adjustable, but I think the bottom end is a bit rich, but I'm going to leave it like that so it helps as it's running to actually flush out the needle valves of any old cast or rough oil that's in there. And I suspect the more we run it, the cleaner it'll get, because we're running fully synthetic fuel. If anybody's interested, it's a 12x6 prop I had on there just for running it up. Seems to like it quite happily. But yeah, quite impressed with the little cheap engine. So if this is the sort of video you like, give us a thumbs up, tick the bell. When you subscribe, you get new video notifications put up. All comments below, all appreciated, positive and negative. They're always read. And if you like this sort of thing, let me know. So until next time, I'll catch you later.